Let's do the world hardest parkour on Roblox, I guess.
Okay, if I range quit, I will punish myself by jumping to a barrel filled with ice.
I got this axe. If I ever lose or, you know, I will get mad and stuff. So this will happen. Now let's start a game. Have I ever told you that I'm really terrible at Roblox already? Like really terrible at parkour. See that? Oh, I made it. I'm about to do it. Let release the stress before I do it. We got the eggs here. Ooh. Yeah. Let's do this. That's 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, this is my first time made it all the way here. So what next? Don't have anything at the edge. What the hell? That was that red button. Okay, so those red thingy will make you die. I'm really mad. Okay, now we are about to do it again. No! Why am I so bad at this game? Why? Maybe after this video I might become a psychopath. I don't know. Possibly. How am I gonna do this? Is there a possibility to win? Okay, I quit. I quit this map.
Bye, have a great time.
Fight.
Motherfucker, fuck the fucking world, and my new band is called Siskill.
Alright, this time, every time when I die, I will punish myself by eating a teaspoon of Vegemite. But if I range quit, I'm gonna go with a full chunks of Vegemite. What is this for? Let's go! Jump, jump. This is really fun. It's fun and scary at the same time. Did that dude just die earlier? Fresh start. Alright. This is more of a walking and jumping than a parkour. I'm not gonna range quit this time. We made it, baby! As promised. Yep, as promised. Alright. Scoop it up. See that, alright. Oh! What is this thing? Oh! What the? Okay, so this dude is welcoming me earlier. And finally, we made it.
Mario!
Okay, now I gotta touch that nose red thingy. And I gotta beat that. God damn it! Okay, hello buddy. Don't die. That was really close. I'm just gonna follow his track effort. And I made it. Melon. Melon. Alright, at this level I know that one of these are real and the three of them are not real. But even though I die, I'm not gonna eat it. Because this doesn't require any parkour skill. Fair enough. Hey! Okay. I don't know why this thing exists. There. I have decided that I'm gonna range quit. Look at all the floaty thingy.
Alright, you must be wondering how the smudging might taste like. Well, it's just shit. I don't care. Oh, this is a tablespoon of it. A big chunk of it. Also, I got a melon on my hand. What it's been to it's watery. To help it wash it away. So, legend don't talk too much.
Come on!